have performed the wonder. And the Lord told Moses, I will pass through the land of Egypt.
No one
tonight. And when he got to the night, by one in the night, that is the second prayer in my vision. That's our battle. That it is night and the Lord
comes.
Deliverance of the powerful.
It
is night, God. To the land of
Egypt,
there is no any house
that
no one never died.
Well,
yet is there is no any deliverance that was not taken along life. The Bible says, I will use the life of
rock
to redeem your life.
They are
not performed
wonders. We are not even going again. When Gary,
they insisted, this is what we are going to do. But he was asking for God before. That who is going to deliver you from my hand?
But
why not strike for his powerfulness?
He
was not begging that night. Now,
Rosa,
come and go.
I'm going to say, what big is it?
And Israel had asked,
their
father had died in captive.
I need your gold.
That we need your goods.
Right?
All what I've been stolen from me.
You know
that I said,
no,
you are
not my God. You are not my God.
Now we are starting tonight in Jesus' name.
What big is it?
He was asking for gold and frankincense.
When they're fuma,
I was leading to
them.
Is it not what you need?
Exactly.
Just take this and go.
But that bamboo,
when they have received what they need,
when they can go to Egypt,
and they came out of Egypt,
on the Philistine,
and the father of Philistines,
on the Philistine,
the land of Philistines,
in
the past year,
when my Lord 40 days,
they will use 40 days before they get to Canaan.
But
there are giants on arrows.
There
are soldiers there. The Lord was saying, if I make them to pass, if they see giants, they are shepherds. They only understand. They don't even know how to pass. If they see these giants, they can go back. The second bite. That battle is coming your life.
If you shut me up, I
prophesy in the name of
God.
And the power of the
world. No, I don't know.
The most effective of the battle in Jesus' name.
And
the Lord told Moses, turn around. Follow the Red Sea side. There is something that I want to bring out of this.
If I follow one God,
when Pharaoh heard of this, he had passed through this channel. He knows how the map from that time
is.
He knows there is no way in there to pass it. His hand kept standing. And they are going to
for children.
That
there is no way they are going to follow. Every battle rests in the case of this
mountain. The
battle we vanish on this mountain in Jesus' name. When the Israelites saw Pharaoh, and Pharaoh was coming with his cattle, and they were mocking
Moses.
That Moses
at Shofue,
we are told
him,
let go to serve the Egyptians. It is better for us to serve them than to die in the wilderness here. There is no apple here. Where are they going to bury them now?
I want
to tell Israelites, shut up tonight. You are going to see the salvation of
God.
See the Egyptians right from now. You will never see
them.
I prophesy to
you.
I speak about three statements. That I will pursue. That I will meet them. My ballot, the gold and silver they have received from me. I will receive everything back from them. After that, I will use them the way I like. I will place myself over there. After that, I will bring out my sword and I will destroy them. I will not let them come to the
gate.
In bring down that first statement,
that
I will pursue them, that it will make them, that I will put to restore power there. Don't joke with enemies. Enemy does not have any things about him.
You
better come out from enemy, they don't pray to the least enemy.
They
wish to kill you. Later become lady evangelist by tomorrow.
I'm
going to make you as an announcement of the kingdom of God.
Okay,
you better kill that person before they kill you.
That about the power.
If we should kill you,
that
is left for you.
Nobody be talking.
By the second day,
nobody will associate
with your priest to
fire for this.
And give his life to Jesus.
The Lord will save
her. It is left for you.
Mama, come on, show me.
A woman came to this mountain there about 2 years ago. Is there any access about 55 people? There are those he has killed, it is left for them. What are they even looking on to which is killed
them?
Before they kill you, kill them. We should hope for your eyes. Some
were
carrying guns along. I was shooting you. And you are shaking that gun. Also, have your
own
gun. You are just shaking it. Eventually, the gun will still catch you when the time comes. Don't negotiate with enemies. Those who are supposed to die, let them die. Those who are supposed to be captive, let them be engaged in captive. I don't pray against enemies.
When they come
on, they say, would you bless them?
But
they are not talking about those enemies. Not all those
who
do not want your glory to come into
my life.
I will meet them. I will not go to Pharaoh.
I will
not